What's up, YouTube fam? It's your favorite girl, Jay Shara, coming back to you with yet another reaction video. Today, I'm going to be looking at the BeeGees, and this song is called Too Much Heaven. I'm going to be reacting to the official music video, and this has 85 million views, so it seems as though, well, I know that this is a very popular group given the fact that I've heard of them before, but I'll be honest, I've never listened to a song. Well, I don't think I've ever listened to a song, but if I have, it's something I didn't know. Like, I didn't know, like, oh my God, this is the BeeGees. Like, I have no idea what they sing. I can see them on the thumbnail. Like, this is my first time even seeing what they look like. And this says that it was uploaded 5 years ago, but I'm going to give a I'm gonna guess that this is way older than that. But before we get into this video, I'm about to slop. Hit that subscribe button, tap that notification bell, and follow your favorite girl on IG at jshara with an H at the end. Let's get into it. Wait. I am 33 seconds in and I don't know what I was expecting from them. I thought, based on the thumbnail, like within the first few seconds, like this is my first time seeing them, but on the thumbnail I thought it was gonna be this smashing hard rock old group, like, and now they seem like a soul type. I don't know, but what? They sound amazing. No way that they sound this good. Within the last few weeks or a month, I've been discovering all of these great artists and groups and band members where I'm like, no, this for sure is what I like. I'm gonna save it to the end because y'all know I talk too much. Like, what? How? Love is such a beautiful thing. Oh, you make the world a summer day. I'm just a dream. Amazing. I just know he had all the women. I know it. That's amazing. He sounds amazing. His hair, like, everything is amazing. Live freaking orchestra. It's amazing. It's as high as a everything about this lead, guys. Like, how do you sound this good live? Or is this a music video posed as live? Like, how? I don't know what I was expecting from the BeeGees, but that was not it. I don't know what I thought they were some like rock band group. I don't know who I thought they were, but I am in total awe. I just saw like in one of my comment boxes, I should react to this song. And I'm like blindly reacting like, okay, I don't know what the BeeGees are, but I've heard them before. They have to be iconic in some type of way. But I was not expecting that. They sound phenomenal. Like as I was watching the video, I'm like, how do you even discover? How do you know? How do you even get to a point where you're singing that well? And I was thinking like this lead vocalist, I kind of just want to dive deep into his life and see when he started singing, previous videos when he was young. Like I just want to see everything now because that was absolutely amazing. And just like every artist, almost every artist I discover, especially from back in the day, I'm like, this group is amazing. This lead vocalist is amazing. This group is better than the last one. Now I feel like this was better than anything I've ever seen or heard. Like, and he, when they were singing, it just seemed so effortless. It seemed so effortless. And also, I think the set or the scenery had a lot to do with that as well. It influenced the singing or influenced the overall feeling of the video as well, because you had the live orchestra and band or the musical instruments. And then everyone was so peaceful. It wasn't a lot of moving. The lights weren't doing a lot of crazy things. It had like plants on the scene indicating, I don't know, serene or calmness. Like that was just amazing and a great introduction to the BeeGees or BeeGees. Wow, I am so like astonished and I'm so ready to react to other videos from this group. So if you have any other recommendations, please, 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 please do not hesitate dropping that down. Other than that, if you enjoyed this reaction, be sure to give me a beautiful thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, tap that notification bell, and follow your favorite girl on IG at jshara with an H at the end. You all know that I love you. You love yourself 10 times more. Have a beautiful day or night in this amazing world. Ciao.